Christians around the world are celebrating Good Friday while under stay-at-home orders. A Farrell church recognized the crucifixion of Jesus by holding its annual crosswalk. The spiritual journey had to be done with social distancing. Pastors from Living Faith Church carried crosses for 12 miles. They traveled through Farrell, Sharon, Hermitage, and Sharpsville.